Brett Favre came in needing only one touchdown pass to pass Dan Marino as the all-time touchdown pass leader. He hit it in the first quarter. Greg Jennings, and the celebration was on. Everybody's happy. The wife's happy. The fans are happy. And of course, your teammates are happy.